7:45 on the clock. Doctors say that lower back pain is the number one orthopedic problem, but there are new ways to keep your spine healthy and happy. This morning, orthopedic surgeon Dr. Rick Lehman from the U.S. Center for Sports Medicine in Kirkwood is joining us to tell us more about these ways to keep your spine from really causing you a lot of pain and problems. Thanks for being here with us.
My pleasure. So the biggest thing is the easiest way to treat back pain is not to get it.
Okay.
And you know, that's kind of obvious.
Prevention, right.
Prevention. So research has shown that it's really a multidisciplinary approach. And what initially people said, well, you had to be strong or you had to have better posture. And what it really turns out to be is sort of five or six different things that you have to do. And if you do those things, you will prevent getting low back pain. Now, the issue is it is the number one medical diagnosis of all medical issues. Mm-hmm. Low back pain.
Yeah.
And I think the listeners and the viewers
absolutely can benefit from this. Also, the number one reason people call out from work. But the first major key that you have given us, rest. And we're talking about the sleep that you get actually having an impact on your spine. Could you elaborate?
Sure. And that's a big thing. So your mattress, mm-hmm. your pillow position, how you lay in bed. So if you've got back disease, spinal stenosis, back disease, you want to lay on your stomach. If you have a degenerated disc, you want to lay on your side. But the biggest thing is your mattress. You need a mattress that fits and basically contours to your back. So it's very important to go try out the mattress, make mm-hmm. sure it's firm, make sure it's comfortable.
Exercise, that's scary because a lot of people think movement is going to make it even worse.
Exactly. And so everybody who's listening to this or watching this should go get a Swedish ball. One of those big ugly balls. They're blue, they're green,
yeah.
and they're exercise. If you go to our website, it will tell you the three or four exercises you can do to help strengthen your back.
All right, we were just talking about shoes and how important that kind of support is. I've got on my sneakers today because of my own need for that. This is important for back pain as well, though.
And that's the new research. New research is shoe wear and ergonomic position, which we'll talk about in a second, are very, very important. So wearing shoes with no support, like the shoes they just showed, awful. You need something that stabilizes your foot, stabilizes your arch.
All right, let's get to these last two points. Massaging, not just for spa day, right?
That's right. And the knots in your back, the spasms in your back, to relax your back.
Okay. And then the ergonomics, posture. Posture is very important. I'm sure a lot of us don't have the best posture sitting at work at your desk for hours.
Right, and that's one of the biggest things. You can't sit. So during your day, you have to get up and walk around. If possible, stand at your desk. And if possible, sit up straight and have an ergonomic chair where you're not slouched over looking at a computer screen like most of us.
Well, Dr. Lehman, thanks for being with us this morning. These five very important points to healthy back spines. And we'll link people to your website so they can go and check these out and get some more information.
There's a ton of information on it.
All right.